up to the stop line. Stop cause it's a red light. My eyes go blurry and my mind goes dark. I don't notice when the light turns green until somebody honks at me. I'm not inebriated, I'm just jaded. Maybe I could change my name to Chevrolet Sarkeesian, or maybe Robert Zimmerman. It seems to be available, but then my name would just be Rob. Maybe if I lived in a museum, I might find a greater sense of purpose.
I shower daydream.
I wander from exhibit to exhibit, posing as historical figures.
I shower daydream.
And then at night, I'd have an air-conditioned hall and an under-cushioned couch on which I'd slumber. And I would learn all about our ancestors and plug the leaks that let them out into the world to linger instead of typing 60 words a minute till the phone punctures the skin. And I'm no longer a member of society. Yeah, I'm just a skeleton. But I'm not changing my name and I'm not moving away, 'cause neither option helps me escape the